Freedom of expression is a human right that people have long fought to uphold and protect. We all have the right to express ourselves, no matter how controversial or offensive. But what about hate speech? How do we balance someone's right to express their opinion against another's right to be free from discrimination? You've probably seen or heard of this scenario before. A person is invited to present their beliefs, say at a college or in a newspaper. They are known for hateful beliefs. Another group opposes them, trying to shut down their hate speech. Is the group in opposition interfering with the right to freedom of expression? This situation seems complicated, but in fact, there is a simple answer. There is no formally agreed definition of hate speech, but it is generally understood as any form of expression that attacks or discriminates against someone on the basis of their identity, such as their race, nationality, or gender. Expression must be restricted when it incites others to engage in discrimination, hostility, or violence towards a particular group. Public officials and state representatives are held to an even higher standard. No expression of racist or other intolerant views is acceptable. But not all expressions of hateful views amount to incitement. To determine whether there is incitement, we have to consider the context, the intent of the person speaking, the likelihood that others will act on the incitement, and other factors. Does this mean that we must just accept the expression of hateful ideas if there is no incitement? Absolutely not. People are free to express even hateful personal opinions, but they are not entitled to a large audience. And we are also free to challenge and disagree with them. People who campaign to shut down a public speech or a newspaper column are not silencing anybody. They are simply expressing themselves and asking for hateful opinions not to be amplified. We can all combat hate and discrimination through advocacy against hatred and for compassion and diversity. This is how you combat hate speech while upholding the right to freedom of expression.